गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे विल डू प्रैक्टिस सेट 2.3। ओके, इज अ कंस्ट्रक्शन नो, यू हैव टू कीप योर ज्योमेट्री बॉक्स रेडी। ड्रॉ ए लाइन एल, टेक ए पॉइंट ए आउटसाइड द लाइन, थ्रू पॉइंट ए ड्रॉ ए लाइन पैरेलल टू लाइन एल। नाउ सी व्हाट द फर्स्ट स्टेटमेंट इज गिवन, ड्रॉ ए लाइन एल। सो टेक योर स्केल, ड्रॉ ए लाइन एल। See properly, see here, any distance you can take, draw a line like this here, put arrow here, put arrow here, write the name L. Any doubt? Now see the second statement, take a point A outside the line. This is your line. Outside means you can take up and down also anywhere. I am taking here, that is your A. Take any distance, it's not compulsory, you can take any. Take a point A, through point A. Through point A, draw a line parallel to L. So you have to draw a parallel line. But we cannot draw parallel. First you have to draw a perpendicular. You have to draw a perpendicular. This all of you know. This is your compass. Keep the pointer, this pointer here, this is pointer at A. And pencil on the line. Pencil on the line. Okay? See here. And draw an arc. One arc here. Other arc here. Any doubt here? See here. I am keeping once again saying, put a pointer at A and the pencil mark at L1 here and 1 here. Any doubt? Okay. Now keep the same distance. Don't change the distance. Keep the pointer where you have drawn the arcs here. Any doubt? Draw one arc here like this. Okay, after drawing the arc, keep the pointer at the other arc here and draw the intersection. Okay, once again, see here, I taking the construction, this compass, keep the pointer at the arc where you have drawn first here, keep the pointer here, see here, and draw the arc here. Keep the same distance, keep the pointer at the other arc and draw the intersection arc. Now take your scale and pencil, this A and this point of intersection, this is called point of intersection, we have to draw a line, draw a big line, huh? This is A, okay, any doubt? After drawing a line, now see, any doubt here, this is called perpendicular. Take your compass once again. Now take the little less distance here. Okay? Make it small. Keep the pointer at A. Keep the pointer at A. Draw one arc here. Up. And same way. Here down. See. Once again I am showing you. Keep the pointer at A. Draw one arc here. Up. And draw one arc down. Okay? See here. From here. Draw one arc here and draw another. Any doubt here? Now increase your distance of the compass. Little bit increase here. Keep the pointer where you have drawn the first arc here. One arc here. One arc this side. Any doubt? Keep the pointer here at the arc here. Draw an arc here. Move this side. And draw the intersection arc. Now take your scale and pencil. This is a point of intersection and this is point of intersection. Now draw a parallel line. Okay. Now this line and this line is what parallel. Okay. Understand, student? Now we move to second question.